in history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood in, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Thank you. Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
I need a cab as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Okay, thanks for your help. It ain't us they're after. Pacific Bluffs.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Y andando loco no siento nada, siento el cuerpo y también la cara, una moquera que nunca para, una rasquera de la frega.
All right, brother, here we are.
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him. God.
No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me. Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
There's been a radical shift in my fortunes, Doc. And I may have been a fat, miserable slob on a sun lounger, but at least that was my choice. You know? I mean, I made a mistake. A monumental mistake. A series of monumental mistakes. The house, stock market scam, jewelry store. And now, I'm playing gun thug for the FIB. Just to pass the time, you know, till Trevor figures out if he wants to kill me. Maybe my whole family.
Out of control, no choice. These are things you tell yourself to justify your behaviors. Hmm. Anything else you want to tell me?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
I just don't like myself very much, Doc. And that's the truth.
Hmm. What about your sexual problems, Michael?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
For you. Until you judges out there, I'll curse galore.
Why?
These will settle an argument. Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
Upsetta, a doctor, Gabriella, a doctor, Rockefeller.
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh! I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff?
Whoa! Pure magic.
I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings. Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Yeah, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Maybe I'll hang back.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
you better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailing.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad. Right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore. What about your ties to me? To Brad? Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact. For as long as it keeps me amused, I am. I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing. I'm going in on the west side of the tower. Get us in position, I'll drop. I can't go in here. West side, hello.
You fuck around while I'm out there, I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it!
Yeah.
Keep her steady! Keep her steady!
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. No. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock it.
The
world thinks you're dead, genius. Soon you'll be wishing you were. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief.
36 flow, I got you.
Hey, in my value, you're the president.
Come on, help me.
Stop the leak.
Hey, give us some room here.
Slow down.
Hey, I'll help.
What's happening?
We got a window, T. Pull us out.
They're extracting the asset.
Now, help!